the secrets that you keep. Your head is always down, hoping that people slide past you, almost as if you're walking in your sleep. And you can't cry, though you're hurt. You are always on alert. Though you try and you fly, people die. It's not like in the movies, where the hero is loved and known. It's not like in the movies. Spend my days alone. I don't even get a hug from the kid stuck in the tree. It's not like in the movies. No one knows it's me. You don't drive a tricked out car. You don't work at a lab or the Daily
Planet?
Right. For a boss who yells but has a heart of gold. You don't bleed or scrape or scar. Well, at least not on the outside. And you're at your peak, but you can't help feeling old. You're always tired, but you can't rest. You often no parade, no city key, just standing in the deep. It's not like in the movies. It's a little more complex. It's not like in the movies. No CGI effects. I don't get to learn life lessons from my human family. It's not like in the movies. No one knows it's me. I tried to walk away so I won't wake each day to cries of anguish in my head. But if I disappear, you'll all implode. That's clear. It's got with every passing year. I don't mean to sound so harsh. I've also seen the good out there. Empathy and kindness on display. But every time I think I can release myself from this nightmare, someone tries to blow the world away. So I don't want to sound insincere, but I think you should just forget what happened here. 'Cause no one ever truly sees me.
You're Jim, the man in 4B.
Now, Simon, that's an ending I would really like to see. But I can't make a life out of my secret identity.
Why not? It's not like in the movie.